back in the boat. We need to get the hell out of here. Stay on board, man. Ain't nothing we can do but ride it out.
They're tearing the boat apart.
Sit tight, you're almost there.
Was that?
A sign, we're getting close. Shut your mouth and maybe it'll pass us by. We're good.
What the hell was that thing?
Never stuck around to get a look. Anyhow, we here. The real show's up ahead on foot.
Nyx was dead quiet as she led the way. Right out onto... I couldn't believe it. A little slice of Empire City. Through a pained voice, Nyx described what had happened here. She told me about Bertrand with the Ray-Sphere and a ring of outcasts. They were prostitutes and swamp dwellers, anybody whose death he thought would go unnoticed. Nyx watched as her family was swallowed up in the blast. Afterwards, only the two of them remained. Clearly, Nyx had been a conduit, her body capable of absorbing the Ray-Sphere energy, unleashing her powers. Same thing's gotta be true for that supposed human purist, Bertrand. Heading back to town, I couldn't stop thinking about it. If Nyx, at the edge of the blast, was made into such a powerhouse, what about Bertrand? The guy at the dead center.
Show that to somebody, just to prove it was real. Figured the demon would understand.
We're gonna get Bertrand next.
I know. It's just that, look, I gotta go punch something. Been driving that damn boat too long, you know?
Hey guys, got some big news. It's time we huddle up.